What is up, y'all? Welcome back one final time to our playoff series. Today we're going to be running in the Championship Four at Homestead, Miami. So quick look at the standings here. It's us versus Eric Amarola versus Brad Keselowski versus Kyle Busch. Straight up, four-man to the finish. Obviously, I don't know if you guys have ever even watched this, but they, obviously everybody runs. Like, it's still a 40-car field, obviously, but, just whoever finishes top four, or whoever finishes highest out of the top four wins. So, yeah, it's probably going to be a fairly high-pressure race, because we're just going to be going at it, so, yeah, we'll just get right into it. All right, one last time, here we go. Martin Truex is on pole, which, so that's good. It's not one of our competitors. So, part of the problem is this game doesn't really have a way to see what position everybody's in. So we're kind of just going to have to finish near the front and hope everybody else is behind us. Yeah, I don't know. It's Eric Amarola. Oh, don't dump William Byron right away. Harvick is Kyle Busch. Yeah, Kyle Busch is in it. Alright, we're already up to the front again, so that's good. Jimmy's not in it. Martin Truex is Keselowski. I think he is. Yeah, and Eric Amarola. So, yeah. Let's see what we can do here. Let's see how long do we have on the field. 14 laps, so. Like 16 laps in. Over 35. That might be a tough fuel run there. Unless we can get a caution. Alright. So we're leading. That's good. We might need to hold that for this to work, but I don't know. Busch and Keselowski are looking like they're running like 5th and 6th back there. Yeah. So we might be out in the lead here for a little bit. I tweaked the setup quite a bit, so hopefully I made it a little faster. Yeah. Clearly I did, because we're killing everybody right now, but it looks like they're catching me a little bit. Already down to 80% on the tires, but, you know. I've really enjoyed doing this series for you guys. I hope you enjoyed it too. The people watching it kind of fell off towards the end when we got our online stuff going, but I don't know. I had fun. I'm glad it kind of got our channel off the ground a little bit and got it running. So from here, we'll probably do some online stuff, maybe pick back up the UFC 3 career. But yeah, so you guys will probably be getting Meme League 4 tonight. I hope you enjoy the video. If you do, please feel free to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Yeah, alright, so meanwhile, we're getting caught back here by Hamlin and Harvick, Double H. But we're kind of pulling away already again. I don't know. It's not like I was going slow. Never mind, I take it back. Alright, you're not getting around, Harvick. You might get around coming out of this corner, but we'll try not to let him. You're going three wide back there. The really important thing here is, even if we don't win, we just gotta finish above Keselowski and Kyle Busch. I don't even know where Eric Amarola is. He's not up here. So I'm not that worried about him, but yeah, no. Oh, my two competitors are running 2 and 3. That's not great. hopefully we can close it out. Nice fist slap. All right, 8 out of 35. Oh no! Oh crap! 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 Mirror draft! Mirror draft! Mirror draft! Yeah, we stopped him. Bush didn't really get a run off the high side there. We're a little bit faster, but we're not quite as good around the corners. But yeah. Alright. Oh crap. Oh, who's this? Somebody's struggling there. Oh, Bush got to run off the high side. Crap. David Gilland. I swear if he messed me up here, he'd be so mad. Alright, we got past him. We got past Kyle Busch. He might hold back Bush and Kozlowski a little bit there. If I block the high side, yeah. Nice. Thanks, David. Fat assist from David there. Yeah. Alright. Kozlowski dropped like a brick. He's still P4, but he's way back there now. Harvick and Busch are kind of on my tail. Yeah. Ooh, yellow flag. Alright. We're going to pit. Do we need repairs? Nah. Alright, fuel and tires. See, yeah, we came back out in the lead. Yeah, Amarola's not even top 10. So, I don't know, I'm fairly confident that we can do this. Who's in there? I think that was David Reagan, maybe. I'm not sure. But, yeah. So, I'm not really worried about Amarola. So it's basically down to three. Me, Bush, and Kozlowski. But they're coming up hot on me. Alright. What if we draft with Harvick and just basically race Harvick and just try to ditch everybody else? And just push Harvick way to the lead. Eh, maybe not. I think we can do it ourselves. Alright, side by side with Harvick. Bush is kind of dropping back there. Kozlowski running high side. But apparently so am I. Oh, never mind. Bush on the tail. Ooh, this is pretty good. It's a pretty good fight. I've basically been in the front the whole time so far, but they're catching me quickly. Hopefully we can stop his run off the high side. Yeah, he's not going to get one, really. Is that a blimp? Yeah, there's a blimp up there. Yeah. So will he block off Kyle Busch here? I'll tell you guys, so Meme League Part 4 tonight, I was thinking about doing maybe a video or two on the Crew 2, because it's a different driving game. If you guys don't know what that is, it's a different driving game I play. It's pretty fun. We can maybe get some stuff out of that. So yeah, we were thinking about doing a podcast. Me versus Colby at the road courses comes on Friday. But yeah, I'll shut up because we're getting passed by Kyle Busch. Crap. Alright, we can make a run. Alright, it's the Busch Brothers every time. Alright, we passed him. Now we're just gonna... Nope. Never mind. Alright, we're gonna need to make one move, and then it's defensive driving. Alright? Like they tell Dean Drives that. Defensive driving. Alright, here we go.
Still there.
Alright, we're gonna get around him.
Half the
halfway down, he says. The heart is pumping right now. Oh crap. I block him. Nice block. Alright, he didn't get her, I was there, but score one for me. Ooh, this is gonna be a battle. I don't know where Brad Keselowski went. He's not even top five anymore. Oh, if this thing comes down to the wire, I might lose it. But we'll do what we can. Block. Place the block on him. Nice. You can't give him too much room, but if I block him for too long, he's probably gonna spin me. So I'll just kind of, I don't know. Oh, what a battle for the championship, though. This is gonna come down to the wire, I feel like. 8 to go. Running on balds again already. On the few run, I mean. 15 to go overall. I'm gaining a little bit of ground on him now. But, no. Every time, I gotta go and say something and then just mess it up badly. We blocked him pretty good there. Alright, the rest of the field is catching us. Is that Keselowski again? Yeah. Alright, Keselowski's running P3, so he's back up here. Great, now we got two to worry about, but Kyle Busch is the faster one, I think, so. We will see what we can do. It's very strategic. Alright. Not gonna try to block him because he doesn't have very good rounds, so we don't have to worry about it. We can just take the best line. We got a little bit of damage, but we're obviously not gonna repair that. Coming in for our final stop here. 6 laps on the fuel run. So we got a little bit to go before we pack it up for the run. Oh, they're slowing down pretty good back there. Alright, we're putting some ground on him. So, imagine going to the race here, the final race. Well, it's actually not here anymore. I think it's in Atlanta, I want to say, but yeah, this was the last year they had it at Homestead. Just imagine going to the championship race, though. That'd be crazy. Bucket list for sure. Yeah. What I'd like to do, one of the things I'd like to do in my lifetime is just take a tour of all the tracks. That'd be awesome. But that'd be really expensive. I could road trip it just around the country. Yeah, hit me up if you want to go on my NASCAR road trip here. But yeah. Alright, we're putting some ground on them again. I don't know how. We're running on like no tires. But it's gonna be a shootout here. We're probably gonna get another caution too. Somebody's pitting. 3 laps to go on the fuel. We're gonna try to stay on strategy with them. It might be hard because they're behind me, but we're gonna try it. Because I feel like as long as we don't, mess it up, we should have it in the bag. How much we got on tire wear? Alright. Nothing is looking very good, so I think we're going to have to take all 4. Ooh, this is going to suck if they don't take all 4 and we just get hosed. Alright, nobody's coming in. That's good. Alright. Prepare yourselves for a shootout, ladies and gentlemen. This one might be close. We're kind of pulling away right now, but alright, yeah, it's last pit stop here. Let's see if we can not have them completely mess it up. We're gaining on them, though. Alright, bring it in. Oh! Alright then. What a coincidence. Oh crap, I shouldn't have taken that much fuel. Oh, Clint's got problems, so that'll probably take out the high side immediately. But. Oh crap. Oh, I shouldn't have taken two cans of fuel, but that's fine. Six to go. Clint Boyer just took out the entire high side row. What? Where are they? Oh, there's Kurt. Or, I mean, Kozlowski. Where's Kyle Busch? Alrighty then. We'll take it, I guess. I don't know where he went. Well, we're just keeping her moving here. Five to go. I don't know what's gonna happen here. I don't know where Kyle Busch went. There's Brad, right behind us. I guess we'll have to fend him off. Okay, I guess. That's fine. He's not as fast as Kyle Busch, so. Alright, five to go. We're basically running with Brad here. Did Kyle Busch get dumped? Oh, was he behind Clint? Ooh, that's some shenanigans. He might have been behind Clint Boyer when he lost his engine and then took out the entire row. But, alright. 1v1, mano a mano for the championship. This is going to be a good one. Alright, can we block him? Alright. Jimmy Johnson running alone at Homestead. It's poetic. His last race ever. Oh, and he's just gonna shove me. Oh, crap, 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 crap. There goes Kozlowski. Ooh, shoot. Alright, three to go. Yellow flag. Probably because I dumped Kurt Busch. Alright, we're gonna have a restart here. Second row right behind Brad Kozlowski for the championship. Green, white, checkered. Here we go. Alright, we're starting high side, which is not ideal, but it is what it is. Alright, green, white, checkered. Here we go. For all the marbles. Alright, let's see if we can. The faster we can pass him, the better. Because then we can just lock him off for a while. But, we're in a fifth. He's getting up there just a little bit. We're going to dig it in here. Push him up the track. Into the wall. Nice. Alright, I don't care if Logano gets around me. Get around me, Logano. This is all we're worried about right now. See, last lap. Can we put him away? We got him out of turn three by just shoving him into the wall. Logano's just gonna divide us. It's gonna be a close one, I think. I don't know. I think we got it. We got it, ladies and gentlemen. That's it. Whew! We did it! Chase Elliott is your 2020 champion. Amazing. And we got the win. We got the win at Homestead. Nice! That's awesome. Yeah, I'm pretty proud of that. So, quite the series there. Kind of came down to it on the green-white there. We put him away a little bit. We kind of just put him in the... We didn't quite put him in the wall, I don't think, but we shoved him up the track and gained a little ground there on him. And Joey Logano acted as a barrier. Kyle Busch kind of got screwed over there by Clint Boyer, but we did it. We did it, ladies and gentlemen. We are the champion. All right, quick look at the race standings here. Kyle Busch got 13th. That's rough. And What about Almirola? 39th. He got second to last. He had an engine failure, probably. That sucks. That, imagine getting the championship four and having an engine failure. But who cares? We're partying tonight. So we win the championship four at Homestead, Miami. Over 6 points, or 6 points over Kurt Busch, or Brad Keselowski. He might have dropped there a little bit. No, he didn't. We get 5 extra points for the win, I think. But yeah, Kyle Busch, 16 points back. He got screwed there by Clint Bowyer. And Eric Amarola, last place. All right, here it is, ladies and gentlemen. The Monster Energy Cup series champion, Chase Elliott, stands atop his car, the victor. All right, so that's it. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. We pulled it out there at the end. If you did enjoy, please feel free to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Meme League 4 dropping tonight. So pretty crazy end there to the season, to be completely honest. We got 3 wins out of the 10. Brad Keselowski got 2, Kyle Busch got 2, Clint Bowyer got 2, and Kevin Harvick picked up the other one. So, yeah. I don't know. Kind of interesting end there. And so we'll just go ahead and finish the season. And that's it. Thank you guys for watching. As always, stay safe, have a good day, and we'll see you later.